Alright, let's look at this game. Shit, Smashville. Now, I think Villager definitely has Villager. Better stage here because Wario really wants more space for his bike, I believe. But then again, you know, he has this in the wall, and Villagers kind of take a while.
Yeah. I find this choice really interesting with the Villager.
You mean from God of Thrones?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Because, like, I don't know. I guess I have no idea how this matchup would go.
It's just not like his other characters. Say what? It's just not like his other characters at all.
Not what I've seen, but I mean, if he's been working on it.
Well, it looks like he's doing so well, pretty well so far.
He's doing alright. I do know that the Bowman used to get a lot of practice with, what's his name? Ratchet 201 and his Villager.
So maybe this matchup all is really not fine.
Yeah.
And he's taking a percent lead.
He's pretty much got a gun to the ledge, but I guess he's not too bad a spot.
Hmm. It is very hard to edge guard Villager. Oh my gosh.
The loft coming in.
Yeah, I guess you're right. He does know this. I haven't seen God of Grunt plant a tree yet. Maybe he just hasn't had it.
He's not going to have time to plant a tree.
Yeah, I was going to say, maybe he hasn't felt like that. Had a free moment. And right now, the second song, he definitely hasn't had the time. The Bowman just put on way too much pressure for him. And the Villager doesn't like it when you're in his face.
One thing I noticed is that God of Grunt doesn't really use his nair very much.
Oh yeah.
To like get out of situations.
Those are there so good. Like right there, back there probably, yeah. I mean, back there probably looks pretty good, man.
Oh.
The Bowman has had enough of this room.
That should be it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Ooh. Ooh. Mix up here.
Oh gosh. Slow ride.
I had no idea that was even possible.
Yeah.
Wario's not a character you see much. Okay.
Bowman goes up 1-0.
Survival. I'd much rather. I do like prefer these round robins.
Yeah, that's nice. You have to play a lot more games.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh my gosh.
Four dares. I just realized Gattagrons is sticking with the Villager.
Yeah, maybe he just decided to found his niche with Villager, even if it is just a newer character. You gotta get bad before you get good.
Yeah. Good anti air. He likes to use the up smash a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Just getting him punished.
He has, yeah.
I like the Bowman uses with the up throw, so as to not scale the forward throw.
Now when Villager uses his when Villager uses his forward, it just stalls his momentum, doesn't it?
Yeah. Does a little bit. And he can do it like multiple times if he keeps like putting it into the stage. Or he can do it faster too if he puts it like aims it the other direction because it despawns as soon as it exits the blast zone.
Oh, okay.
Made it fair.
Yeah, the Bowman is kind of standing in the way in this game. Or the other just has his big shit Villager downloaded. Oh, the lock is on.
Yep.
Let's see if he'll finish it with it. I think he was looking for it right there.
Yeah, he was looking for it. There's a trigger.
Oh my.
Okay.
Let's see if Dada Jones can pull that out second time.
Oh my god, it only did 3%.
Oh, he went for a low. Yeah. Oh, there's a man. I think a full snap might have been better. But maybe he got the bow man could have tripped back over right, but I'm not sure.
Oh, and that's it.
That's it. That's it for game two.
Down smash covers the get up option. Bowman's up 2-0.
Maybe we'll see a character change now since
yeah.
Maybe God of Grunts isn't feeling his order now after that 2-0. Do you think he should?
I think.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm fine with this. I was gonna say I think it's probably worth trying to like go with your main for now.
Yeah.
And then maybe like secondary matchup experience with friendlies later. Yeah, like maybe try to learn Fox versus Warrior or something.
Does he have a Fox?
He's tried his Fox tournament. Oh, okay. And it's... he has a Fox.
I've always taken stuck with one character, basically, the entire...
yeah.
I've been playing Smash for...
DD's a character where it's tough to win some matchups without a secondary, though.
Oh, I know. Low tier maybe have a hard defense. But he's going even now.
Yeah. Warrior's gonna have a hard time landing the kill on DD as well.
Oh yeah. Just kicks it away.
Plus his range is giving Bowman a hard time.
Oh yeah. Ooh, that was a nice score there.
Ooh, is that it?
Oh,
the eye's too strong.
Oh,
up smash.
That was up smash?
Yep.
Okay, for a second I thought like, the Gordo just like bounced back. Oh, no, that's just bringing this one back. Oh, really good.
Let's see, we got... Really gets a nice conversion there, but
that was a put on his part. It's always a shame to see that.
Bike hitbox range is interesting.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Oh, and that's a reverse where he didn't want it.
I would just put those reverses there, but. Now, Grunts is sort of careful around Wario again.
Yep.
Play more fun. Spacey game.
Is that it?
No.
Oh,
I'm
roll.
Not even sure if that would have killed.
I think it would have.
You think so?
I think it would have.
Has a percent lead here. Maybe
he's gotta take.
Oh,
oh god.
My gosh.
Interesting call out. It would have.
Yeah, it almost did. That's
well,
a scary thing.
Not sure. It probably would have killed.
Maybe.
I can see it.
That's probably it.
That's a 3-0. Bike trap gets him. Oh, winner is
Wario! I think so.